How to cook razor clams. Get some water boiling and add some salt. Add clams to boiling water and wait for the shells to pop off. It should only take a few seconds. With scissors, split the clams down the middle and fold them open. Snip off the center piece and discard. Now discard any brown or green guts. Now give them a quick rinse. Now that they're clean, slice them into bite-sized pieces.